I'm Carlita Lopez. I'm a Dominican Bronx-born photographer, DJ, Prince fan, woman, so many things.
What does it feel like to be a young woman living in this current society? I feel like I'm stepping over IEDs every day.
Yes, and small businesses and women supporting women. Yes.
This season brought a kind of stillness that really challenged me. I am giving myself permission to be me.